What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to access network shared folder in Windows 10. We will talk about the method and the step you have to use to fix this problem. And just in case if our method do not help you to allow the network sharing, then visit to our forum page and ask your question so that we can understand the problem, or if you're getting any error message, share the screenshot of that error message and we will try to address the problem and give you the correct answer to fix that error message. Now let's talk about the methods you have to use. Method 1, check updates or roll back latest update. For to check the updates, click on Windows icon, click on settings, click on update and security. Here click on update, install the updates, and afterward restart your computer. If this option doesn't work for you, then roll back the updates by uninstalling the updates on your Windows 10 PC. Simply click on pause updates for 7 days. After that, click on view update history, and here click on uninstall updates. Afterward, select the update, the latest update you recently installed on your Windows 10 PC, and click on uninstall. This will take some time, and after doing that simply restart your Windows 10 PC and you will possibly see some changes, and your network sharing will start showing up. If it does, then there is no need to follow the next method. If not, then follow our method 2, network and sharing center. In this you have to change some advanced sharing settings. For that, click on Windows icon, click on settings, click on network and internet, scroll it down, you will see network and sharing center, click on it and click on change advanced sharing settings. After this you need to change the private home network sharing option, click on it and turn on network discovery, turn on automatic setup of network connected devices, and in the file and printer sharing, turn on file and printer sharing. Click on all networks and here click on this arrow, and you can turn on sharing so anyone with network access can read and write files in the public folder. You can turn this option on or you can turn it off and check that if that helps you to allow the access on the network of different device. And in the file sharing, use 122-bit option, and here you need to turn on password protection sharing. You can make changes as per your requirement. If you want to turn on password protection sharing, then check this box. If not, then check this one. After this, click on save changes. Now let's talk about the step 2 of network and sharing center, which is advanced sharing for folders. If you want to set up, or we can say if you want to allow user to see a folder or drive as a shortcut when they access the network option, then you need to make some changes here. Simply do a right click on that folder, click on properties, click on sharing tab. Here you need to click on advanced sharing, click on it and check this box, click on apply and OK. After this, click on share, and here you need to select everyone as I have selected and make this permission level change to read and write, and click on share. This will create a shortcut of that folder whenever somebody click on the network and go into your device showing up on the network, then they'll see your folder in which you have shared your files. They can able to access that by opening that folder directly from the network option. Method 3, enable sharing services. Here you need to enable some services to automatic. For that, in the Windows search, type services, click on open. Once you'll open it, here I'm displaying the name on your screen. Here you need to search for SSTP discover. So simply type SS and you will find SSDP in here. Let me scroll it down. SSDP, here you can see that SSDP discovery. Simply do a right click and click on properties. Here change the startup type to automatic and click on apply and OK and restart these services. After restarting, search for the second services, function discovery. Here you can see function discovery, provider, host. Simply select that, do a right click, click on properties, change the startup option to automatic, start the services, click on apply and OK. The third one is function discovery resource publication. You can find next to it function discovery resource publication. Do a right click, click on properties, set the startup option to automatic, click on start, and afterward click on apply and OK. And after doing all of these settings, simply restart your computer and check that if that helped you to fix the problem. I hope our method will help you to fix the problem. And just in case if you'll find some kind of error message on your Windows 10 PC, then you can ask your question on our forum page. Visit there, register yourself and put your question on the forum page so that we can understand the error message you're facing. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.